Yeah. church is going to do. Again, from the German discourses, we are here inspired by the discourses of all the prophets and our apostles that have been written in. And I can show you that they consider them to be inspired writings. But this is what they write. This is a discourse delivered by President Orson Hyde, again, president of presidents and prophets, at the great conference held in the Tabernacle of Grace on Wednesday, October 6, 1950. Consider to be